the last spot is here, performing really well. We got Dragon versus Deoxys, all of these names giving shivers down my spine, by the way.
I mean, this is a World Finals run back that we are just about to see as well. Same character in Joker, different game entirely in Mortal Kombat 11. You know, Fox, they're looking to make a statement and win two World Finals with Joker in two separate games. Rewind, I mean, everyone here wants to see Rewind do well. He's got a diverse character pool. Natural skill is off the chain. And this is definitely going to be one of our more competitive matches today. Rewind has been able to defeat Sonic Fox in tournament before. Can he do it again?
About me and Takeda?
This is the ultimate test here. You talk about it. This was the grand finals of the last championship for NetherRealm Games. Let's go!
All right, so we have Joker versus Jackie. We've seen enough Jackie at this point. You know what she can do. Upgraded, she's going to have that crazy pressure on deck. But right now, Fox immediately getting that hit confirmed into a knockdown. What's going to be next?
It's all going to be really who gets the momentum early on. Both of these characters can ride that wave so hard. And we're going to see what Sonic brings to the table as far as the options against these leaps that we're going to be seeing out of Rewind.
I mean, Rewind's a play. He's no stranger to these kind of high execution float style characters. Let's not forget Injustice 2. He had one of the best blue beetles in the business. Execution's not really something he has to worry about, but Fox really loves the setup characters. Right now, though, getting clipped immediately. A second bar's going to get spent. Give me those launches and the third one. Just stay nice and safe. Rewind in a good position now. Fox getting clipped, and that's going to be a clean round one for Rewind.
And that was just a feel-out phase up until that one strike from Rewind, and we saw him go from half screen to corner, the positioning, and just the clean execution of Rewind there to take the first round, the massive swing of the 2-1. Get out of the airspace, and Joker's bringing everything to the table. He's got the crowbar, he's got the wheelchair, he's got Jack in the boxes, he's even got the puppet!
I mean, if there's one thing Joker has, it's safety. And the range combined makes him such an impressive character.
Oh,
and there's the immediate launch. Get out of the airspace. Joker has got some pretty decent options for shutting down that jump. But right now, a forward one ender. Knocked down again. Remember, three of those, the crushing blow, Bird Boy beatdown is going to come online. A grab. I mean, Joker, he's got such amazing mids and amazing buttons that the grab is so scary.
Because that forward one is so oppressive on that knockdown.
Final round. Fight.
Going to find a round just to start us off here in the crushing blow. Watch your dome from downtown is Rewind, and once again, applying that pressure so fast.
Breakaway is going to be forced from Fox when they've lost 50% life already. That is not a good look. And now Rewind, the tech attempt from Fox trying to dive in there and make the dash cause it to miss. Didn't quite work out. Empty low. That low so unsafe, but such high reward if you get the knockdown.
With a throw, what a late shrapnel there by Rewind to try to get Sonic to press those buttons. And I'm liking the dashes. We're seeing the options against the leaps. It catches out with the max damage. And then down to the breakaway. It tries to bait on exactly that. The threat of the throw opened up the 1-2 and catches on the crushing blow as well. Sonic with the lead.
The second Joker gets that fatal blow, he becomes such a scary character. All of it coming through. A grab, wonderful tech from Fox. One clean opening. Remember, this is Jackie, 950 health. She has got a little bit less than most. And the forward two cancelled. Joker, I mean, we've barely touched on this today, but the Joker, one of the absolute scariest characters on the roster once he's got Fatal Blow. He's one of the only characters in the game that can cancel it. Cancelling it leads to a mix-up. You fear that forward throw. Joker's 1-2-3. It's safe, confirmable, and if you expect a grab, will delete health. That's exactly what happened there against Rewind.
And almost in a risk, you saw Sonic take right there off of that same exact option, risking the 1-2-1, which is a full combo punishable on block string as long as you crouch the high ender. But you saw the damage output that Fox got, taking the risk of the launcher there.
And now a bit
this is the character catch-up that it's almost like the character was made for Sonic Fox. You know, one of the archetypes that we don't really see in MK11, and we didn't talk about the log coming into this, that this is a setup character, instant jump one.
However, the setups do sometimes come with a price. Pretty high execution for the higher damage. We know Fox, they've got the execution. Speaking of which, 2-1, tries to jump.
And it's all working out here.
Oh, and even more. Even more. It's just layers upon layers, Aquaman. You get one knockdown, you want to lead it into the next one. That said, Rewind, one bar of meter, and a fatal blow can definitely be enough to win the jump three. Joker's jump-ins are so strong.
Sonic did that jump kick nice and early. Get those active frames out there. A lot harder anti-air. And this character, you've spoken to Sonic Fox a lot. He loves playing neutral, but he loves setups. And one thing that this character excels at is the setups, but also the resetting of the neutral that you see with all these Jack in the Box, especially here in the corner.
Wow, the corner's a scary place to be. Joker's got insane corner damage. The grabs as well. Just really coming back to how good mids and buttons Joker has. The grabs become crazy scary. 4-2-1-2. Safe on block. Sticks it out again. Going into the backward four instead. But right now, taking a turn away. Rewind's going to get a launch. Breakaway's possible. Fox not playing any games. And a wonderful throw tech as well. Rewind's going to be really careful sticking out buttons at this health. A confirmed breakaway. So important. Denying the damage and denying crushing blow. You've got to do it.
And you see there, everything on block. Going to that Jack in the Box. Oh. Again, it's going to be coming in from the sky. Sonic Fox on pressure. Looking for something to whiff punish. Every time he does that Jack in the Box, it's that perfect spacing to try to see something whiff. Try to catch him with the two. But here comes Rewind on the offense. Gets him with the low. It's going to be off the pound here. Nothing. Just keeping it basic. Not taking too many risks now is Rewind. But with this health deficit, may have to eventually.
Yeah, these individual hits aren't going to make Fox sweat just yet. Speaking of which, spend another one. And just trying to be as safe as possible. Just resetting the neutral. Oh! Dash punch. Not an amazing trade at this point, especially how weak he is. He has to make a big play, and he has to do it right now.
It has a fatal blow, but Fox does as well. Anything on block is going to fatal blow cancel. And just like that, that should be the chip out, and Fox goes up 2-0 on Rewind.
It's layers upon layers, like we just talked about. Joker being able to cancel his fatal blow meant the second Rewind was at chippable life and no last breath was there. That fatal blow cancel sealed his fate. There was really nothing he could do about that. Going back to character select, even if Rewind doesn't change characters, he might do. But this is more of just a momentum reset, I think, for sure. He's thinking about it. Looks like he's hovering over some of his characters. I saw a Liu Kang there. I saw a Kung Lao. Going back to that character pool that we discussed, Rewind, he's not a one-trick pony by any stretch.
Not one bit. And these two have had a close record throughout the pro competition, just 3-2 in Fox's favor.
Ah.
This is one of the few players that has actually been able to go toe-to-toe with Sonic. Looking at Sonic's record against everybody else, this you look at 3-2 and you're like, that is pretty dang good considering.
I mean, Fox, they had to go into this tournament immediately fighting for their life. The really insanely close match against Stabs. And now against Rewind, looking a little bit more manageable. But although Fox, they're the favorite to win this tournament. But the fact they use Variation 2 Joker, that's still kind of a wild card in itself. It's a tricky variation that not everyone has a lot of experience against.
No pun intended whatsoever in there as well. Rewind making the switch to outtake Johnny here.
We'll see if that increased range, the fireballs might be able to make it work. Fox looking for some of those trades, sticking out that 2-1. You can just see the range.
Oh, yeah.
It lets Joker go toe-to-toe.
Abusing it. Oh,
the long buttons, no! Almost to confirm.
The setup actually worked, just in the execution to follow up with the 1-2-1. Looks like it's what they wanted right there. Everyone's going to play a lot more of a grounded game, which almost, I think, plays into Fox's hands here, but we'll see how it develops.
Which the jump in. Escape failed. I mean, he gave a good go to try and tech that grab, but not quite working out. Joker's down 4. Not going to quite hit his mark. Rewind now back with some real estate. Ooh. With punish.
Beautiful. Now, spacing there by Rewind. We're in the corner. The wake up doesn't get the punish, though. That could have been a run for Rewind. But the quickest micro crouch I think we've seen in the tournament so far.
Yeah, I mean, the round was won anyway, but that was the read was there, just not quite the punishment. Not that it really matters, speaking of which. Not going to blow the crushing blow just yet. Wants to build towards the Bird Boy beatdown instead.
Or wait. Wait for that pesky defensive meter to disappear on the side of Rewind. No pickup, but you know, that rising star is so quick on recovery that, you know, even on breakaways, recover some time to still have your turn when you're Johnny Cage. And what positioning Rewind has right now. Fox is back to the corner, the whiff throw not getting punished, even though Johnny was at that sweet spot to throw out them legs.
Fox has been whiffing. He's been, like, they've sort of been whipping quite a lot of buttons here that Rewind has been a bit slow on the uptake trying to get those punishes in. And now, Ender here. What's going to be the mix? In the corner against Johnny Cage, absolute nightmare.
It is jail. Incredibly hard to get out. Plus six.
Uh-oh.
Everywhere across the board. Speaking of plus frames, coming in from Fox and from downtown with the forward three. What an offensive decision by Rewind to stay alive here on the winner's side. And we got ourselves a match.
There was no fatal blow needed. Rewind knew he had all the damage with the rising star at the end. But at this point, it was just a clean change of momentum. If you lose two games in current, really the pace that Rewind did, you just got to have something to break off that snowball effect that Fox was trying to build. And now they're going to get knocked down, sent full screen. And it's all about the range. Swift punish again. But you know, Fox, that's not the first time they've got the forward 2-1 and they've not gone for the crushing mode. They're trying to build towards Bird Boy. So good.
You know, if you think about it, it's incredibly smart because all you're going to do coming off the crushing blow is get Rewind off that defensive bar, and that hasn't seemed to be a big threat again to Sonic so far. And two out of the three already loaded, and we've seen what that crushing blow can do, as you saw earlier in that first match.
It's just the gift that keeps on giving, really. You get that forward 2-1 Bird Boy, it's unbreakable. It builds towards crushing blow, it does good damage by itself. And yeah! Fox, the cleanest. Rewind challenge there, 1-2-1. Easy knockdown, and although we can't get the amp, it's still the corner positioning. Fox looking so good right now.
That is what Ace of Knaves is all about. You saw Sonic read the breakaway and then have a follow-up ready. And it's just, you thought it was going to be your turn. But not the case here. Always thinking ahead of Sonic and tried to go for it raw. Okay, that may have been to try to steal some momentum right there.
What a cheeky move. Fox has been quite cheeky all day. Stick down now. Now there's no breakaway. That's where the forward 2-1 crushing blow comes from. And again, build towards it. That should be three. Fox, this is a win condition situation. The whiff. Hang on a minute. But Rewind, half life left and some crushing blows off the loaded. Cannot afford to get hit now at all.
Especially with that crushing blow loaded, massive damage on board, and anything confirmed to it might just do it at this range in the health bar.
Any individual hit here is going to put Fox into Fatal Blow, and the Fatal Blow cancel combined with these crushing blows makes it horrendous to deal with. Fox, they're in a good position.
But Sonic actually probably wanted to take some chip on blocker there just to give him that cancel.
Perfect.
We've all been in that scenario. Just let me want one thing on block. I've got my Fatal Blow. But the healthy for Rewind again to stay alive. This is match point for Sonic Fox in the defense by Rewind. He's going to stay alive.
They bet the absolute farm on that because the crushing blow was ready. If that Bird Boy beatdown connected, that would have been a game over. No breakaway available for you at all.
Absolutely sensational how Rewind has managed to stay alive right there and going through. I don't even know what Joker put up, but I know it involved that cane on knockdown. And look at the offense by Rewind. He's starting to warm up.
Fighting back. And then some sticks out the forward one string. Tries to add the air. Joker's down too. It has great range, but it's a bit slow compared to some of the other uppercuts. A little bit slow there from Fox. Half-life down, Rewind in a decent position. And it's going to back up and disengage for a minute, but he's right back in. Clean out the air. Knockdown pressure. Sticking out that forward one again. And the down two trade. Great damage and a favorable trade here. A challenge. Sense of respect.
Wow,
down
you
two.
Were talking about a challenge. They're swinging the down two by Rewind right there. What a wonderful tech to keep themselves
alive. Oh,
and
oh
right
my
into the
God.
Ball. That happened so quick.
That was such a clean answer. And by all accounts, that should be game over. What a decision there from Fox to interrupt the knowledge. The knowledge.
Sensational match between the two, and you see Sonic there saying, I don't know about a mercy this time around.
Too close for comfort, I think. Just waiting for it.
There it is.
Have the luxury of just hearing it in your ear. Perfect. But I mean, overall, that was just a fantastic series. The change to Johnny Cage clearly worked out here. It's just the range more than anything else. These two.